make sure you get it halfway over on the join. You can use the nails as a guide as where to put it. Make sure they look nice and straight. That's your side ones, and then the corner ones are straightforward. Just make sure you push them right up to the joints.
That's the capping done.